went to see a mystic who made medicine from rain and gave up her existence to feel